Come here.
Beautiful, Sadie. It's not in this big. It's not in that big container anymore. What do you think?
Coming through, Sadie.
She's gonna be safe. We're gonna see some more flowers before winter time. It's gonna look nice, Sadie. Well, that already looks nice, right? Right? Have a special light for it. Hold on. Yeah. Look at that. Hopefully that will give her enough light throughout the winter time. This is the second one. This one I bought 2 summers ago. Not last summer, but the summer before. She sure has grown too. Look at that. Hi, Sadie. You ready to bring it in? You ready to bring her in? I trim her up, but not until springtime. They both will probably lose all their leaves right at the end of winter. This one did right around, oh, mid-February. It started losing all its leaves. Then it took like almost, I want to say early into August for it to start flowering again. But maybe that's just what hibiscuses do when you bring them in for the winter. Well, time to bring it in.
She's a big one. I have to keep my eye on this one. I have another light for it, but it's not going to get much natural light. Lights.
I'll keep an eye on it. I think she's going to be just fine right here, though.
She's beautiful. Just like you. Nice burp. That's hilarious.
That's going on YouTube.
Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Winter's coming. We brought him in.